Hello, everyone! Hi, hi! I'm gonna turn this down, because that is really loud in my ears. Like, really loud, actually. Jesus, why is that so loud? Let's just kill that volume a little bit. Hello, everyone! Get the game up. Hey, Lucky.
If you're gonna do that, I'm gonna throw you out of here.
Hello, Nagisa. Hello, Raph. I hope you're both doing well. You don't need to contribute to the cult's totem. I'm not doing Cult of the Lamb. We don't gotta do that. All right. So to catch everyone up, we were playing as Thrash. Our wife Ardea is very, very sick. Seems to have like a dark realm fever, which she could actually die from. So it's pretty bad news bears. It's Lucky! Stop. It's not a good time. It's bad news bears. And we went into the Dark Realm, which is basically like a evil place that was sealed off by the Brigade. Sorry. We just changed, we've been cleaning because we're having friends over today. And so the office is no longer full of cardboard boxes. So I'm actually allowing Lucky in here, because normally I don't, because he likes to eat cardboard. But he's being a little bit of a bastard anyways, so. But, yeah, so we went into the Dark Realm to fetch a bunch of elemental hearts from a Yoku, and then those got stolen by a group of, a former theater troupe that turned into bandits. We've gotten two of the hearts back, we still need to get one more. Yes, we did see this.
You think he hired the bandits?
Perhaps. You know what? I'll see if I can find it.
Alright, so we figured out that Rixel was being a little bitch.
Hey, I know you're both really busy, but
Lucky!
Ask away. I only have one heart left to find. It's made fire. The last time I held it, my hands got really pretty bad.
We can assist you in creating a dish to increase your fire resistance.
Alright, fire resistance. Let's freaking go. We just need, like, everything fire, right? That's what it seems. Lucky. Hang on. I need to kick my boy out. I thought he might be good. I thought wrong, clearly. Lucky!
Come here.
I want to give him the freedom to roam where he may, but unfortunately, the office still seems to be too much for him. Have pets? I can have pets? I love have pets. Why am I small again. Why does that keep happening? Oh my god. Hang on. Let me do headbands. Let me get headbands. I gotta set up the headbands. Give me 2 seconds. Awkward over my chef hat headbands. There we go. Alright. Literally. Boom. Okay, one down. Oh, dear God. Okay. Whoa. I need to. Fuck. Okay. Fuck. I fucked it up. Because I think we need to just boil it down to the 2. Oh, shit. Ah, shit! No, fuck! I had it there for a second! God damn it! Okay. No. Like, you gotta pop that, and immediately, like, rotate that. So that happens, but then I need to have it arranged in such a way that I can get to the other one. Fuck. Okay, that's not what we want. No! No, I can't have that happen early, because I don't think that works. Oh, okay, no it does, never mind. Oh, Clay Moon, you're like late by like a few minutes, you're fine.
Don't be alarmed, it's merely the dish.
Take caution though, it will only provide the intended effect for 24 hours. You'll need to find the last heart before that. Then I'd better start searching. Thanks guys.
Also, Apple not cute. You guys are liars. Was a cute orc girl with a spiky ponytail. Have you seen her around lately?
Hi, how are you?
Oh no. They got sick from eating monster. That's sad. We have so much stuff, so I feel like we should buy some things. But honestly, our loadout right now is pretty good. I'll buy. I want to buy something for cooking if I'm going to buy anything. by that. It's not hard putting it on all three. You just tried making homemade waffles for the first time? How did it go?
Always a pleasure.
Aww. Caesar's crush on Pontina is so cute. I love that. I think that's just adorable. He's so cute. After putting in the waffled iron, I realized I followed the pancake recipe. Oh no! Did it still taste okay? As you can see, it's full of scales. Have fun. Alright, I will. Thanks. Get your ass back here, you stupid birds! Have to hunt Scowl, that's the surprise. That it's just Scowl today. How do I do my fire thing? I don't remember. It tasted okay? Well, that's better than it tasting bad. I've made a lot of things that haven't turned out, period, so the fact that you made something that tasted at least okay, look, that's progress. That's something. I don't imagine a pancake waffle recipe would taste bad. Oh, it was the remainder of a premix, which wasn't all that great to begin with. Gotcha.
I feel kind of bad for losing control of myself.
Sometimes you need to let go, just for a minute.
She has a point there.
How are you doing?
Not well.
I could say something to make you feel better, but I have a hunch you're beyond that.
Yeah, it should feel something.
Anise is the best I can do for you.
Why are you standing around when there are customers to serve? Get to work, recruit!
Yes, chef!
I love Pontina. She's very... she's honest. Like, very much... like, alright, well... if I can't make you feel better, then fucking get to work, I guess. Like, stop standing around. Which, respect. Power to her, honestly. Okay, we want that. Shit, we need that like that, actually. No, I didn't mean to. Frick. I'm fricking it up. I need like that, and then, kind of, it's basically like a cooking game meets beat 'em up meets, puzzle. Okay, sorry, you're just gonna get mad at me. it's really fun. Like, I highly recommend it. But it's a little hard to describe. It's a great game, though. Like, I truly, truly love it. I'm so bad at these. Like, I'm not good at doing these puzzles fast. I'm good when I get to take my time with them. And...
You know, I think this is what I need.
Clara, I know it's tough, but I believe in you.
Thanks, Princess. That means a lot.
See, I ain't walking. Alright. Yeah, no, the puzzles are not too bad, they're just hard to do really fast. That's what I suck at. Like, I just suck at doing them quickly. Wrath Redeemed forced me to compliment myself. My compliment to myself is that, I'm really organized. I like to think that's a compliment, because a lot of people aren't organized, and I'm really good at organizing, and I really like organizing. And I keep myself, like, pretty well scheduled. Like, I have a very strict organizational system. Let's get this over with. I'm on a mission and I won't let you stop. Okay, I'm gonna keep these ones. Maybe actually I'll swap that one out for the red sauce. Because the spicy expertise is hard to do.
Fight. All
right. We're going to get the last heart, but we need to fight this bitch first.
Good morrow, adoring fans. Tis my pleasure to remain famed as the Magnificent on this most exciting morn. As I looked upon the faces of my fellows last night, my mind did waltz among memories long past. I dreamt a dream of Facebook's incredibly talented. Treated by a society who did not understand their genius. Forsooth, what could...
No, no. I won't listen to this anymore. I'm sorry you had to quit acting to become bandits. I'm sorry you mixed up with this. I wish I could help you. But please listen to me. My wife gets closer to death with every minute you sit around and pontificate. She's never needed me for anything. I've always needed her. I can't let her down.
What is this unbridled anger? Step back, Thane. Disorders. Danger.
That's not it. My transformation stems from something great. It comes from the worn looks, long nights, quiet moments, and stupid jokes only we laugh at. The way she smiled the day I proposed.
Oh, Thrash is so cute! He just has so much fucking love for his wife, and that just makes my life. I love big, burly, tough men who just love their families. That's one of my favorite tropes in anything. But, like, this is so sweet. Like, his strength comes from just the fact that he loves loves her so much. She loves him. Oh, my heart. That's so cute.
My dear fellow, 'twas never my intention to jeopardize your wife. We shall begin. Speak your desires, my comrades. Yes, let's see. Returning to the table is Dorian, along with our utmost talented thespian, B.
Water and earth.
Fire.
And fire and earth. Game sound is a bit low. I will turn it up then. Oh, it is super low. I think I just turned it down like at the beginning because it was really, really loud and just forgot to turn it back up.
Sadio, my most mighty friend. Show this orc the flames of our passion. I give thee the most superlative ingredient for the task. Squiggle!
Oh, we've got Squiggle. All right. Squiggle's not hard. Do I just get to start this in Berserk? Hell yeah. Oh, is this just an unending Berserk? Because I will fucking take that if that's the case. Wish I would have known that beforehand. Straight up by making the fire and earth girl some shit, because that's what Squiggle's got a lot of.
Hey!
I'm gonna throw in some sun hat tomato in there, just to give it a bit of an earthy taste.
Huzzah!
This game is super fun, yeah. And honestly, if you've only played the demo, I highly, I urge you to play the full game. Because it is such a fucking delight. It's an amazing game that I really, really recommend. Do I actually have to make something in here? Does it count if I just plop it in there for a second? Okay. Then we're gonna start to work on fire. Gotta make sure that Squiggle's in there somewhere. So give me more Squiggle. Yeah, really wish I would have known that my berserk would last the full minute for this fight, but that's what it is. You, bird, come back here. Is like seriously, it's such a fun game. I cannot recommend it enough. Alright. That's Squiggle. Now we need more fire in this bitch. Fire in here. And then we need to get started on a fire and earth dish. But we've got to make sure it still has Squiggle. Sun-hat tomatoes are a good source of fire. Run. It is just a very cozy game. Like, it's so chill. Like, I love it, honestly. If I can just throw in another meter. Cool that you are fired up. Yeah, like that's Thrash's whole thing is that he goes like berserk. He has like essentially just berserk mode.
Now we shall see the cunning knave.
Okay, this one I'm gonna just already serve.
I'm getting really tired of this.
For your fatigue, I shed tone. This mode is mine. Tis flesh and bone.
And then this one needs to be earth and fire.
Focus on Ardea.
So we need more fire to that one 100%. What is a good source of fire? I know the sun hat tomatoes are. Bowron's a good source of fire. I can fight the dragon. Dragon's a good source of fire. Hey, motherfucker! I know, I'm very low on HP, but you're a really good source of fire. Maybe I shouldn't have served that one. Alright. Water sauce? I don't need that. Can I take it back? I can take it back! Hell yeah! Okay. Although, I think that was... Thank you. want to get this one water one promoted if I can. Okay, if I can put that there, then I can get that promoted so I can get my bonus. There we go. That gets served to you. I don't feel like I have enough fire, but that's fine. I'm just gonna serve it. But yeah, Thrash has like a berserk mode.
Dorothy, shall we partake of the feast before us?
Thrash has a berserk mode that you can activate during combat, which basically just makes him like way faster, easier to kill things, stuff like that. But yeah, the fact that it's like auto enabled because he's so worried about Ardea is really, really cool. Alright.
Bewitching flavors.
Oh, that looks so good. All the food in this game looks so good. Okay. He did not have any squiggle. And focused a lot on water and fire, but not a lot on earth. Okay, so 180 was his first dish.
Bewitching flavors.
What do you mean they play a minor part? It's full of water and earth. What the fuck are you talking about? Okay, whatever. But I got the bonus for everything being cooked, like, top quality. Okay, so 300.
Marvelous!
Sun Hat Tomato Tortellini. Oh, that looks good too! Damn! He just didn't have any squiggle in his dish. Stupid bitch.
My taste buds, rejoice!
Thing of being at their like highest quality.
Resplendent.
Top of berry cannoli. Yeah, we've already
your
won.
Jubilation.
Good at this game. That was nearly 1,000 points.
So Thrash bested our strongest member. I pronounce thee the winner.
Alright!
That was nearly 1,000 points. We freaking killed them. GG, bitch!
It's over. Now give me my heart.
I remain a man of mine honor. I will give this to thee. But I prithee, what is wrong with thy wife?
Yeah, we obeyed the tale with bated breath.
Can't you people take a hint? There's no time to spare, and I've already wasted so much chasing you around. The truth is, she has dark realm fever. No one knows how she got it, but these hearts are the only things that have a shot at curing her. They're my only hope.
Tragic.
Romantic.
Dramatic.
I'm interested in that.
Quite simply, it's
the most moving story mine ears have ever heard. And to think, we are the villains.
We don't have to be.
I, as the merciful, would like to offer our sincerest regrets.
Can I just have the heart so I can save my frickin' wife?
We depart the way of the bandit and return to the path of theater.
Great. And the heart?
All yours, isn't it?
And to heighten thy story's tension, take a bit of information. Rixel's hideout lies in a basement under King's Square. Do with that what thou wilt.
Ah, yes, the drama!
Thanks. thanks.
You, mine good sir, shalt always be an honorary member of our motley cast. You may call
upon
us.
I know they're keeping us from saving our sick wife, but they are a fun group of villains.
Seriously, I have to leave.
Of course. Onward to thine go. May a thousand headstrong bow run pull ye to thine destination.
Heart of fire. Let's go.
Kieran, Belkio, I have the final heart.
Well done.
Hurry, give them to me. We need to begin the distillation process immediately.
Will it still take 12 hours?
There's no way around it. In order to properly hydrolyze the hearts, they need to be cooked at a low temperature for many hours.
12 truly is the quickest. Anything less and the tincture may not be effective.
I can't stand waiting to see her anymore. There has to be something I can do.
Your intentions are good, Thrash, but you have to think about what's best for Ardea. Rushing the preparation may have extraordinarily negative consequences.
I just want to save my wife, Kieran.
I know, you're right. It's just hard to stand by and do nothing.
Come back at the first light of dawn. Leave the rest to us.
Okay, but I swear to God, if you guys lose my fucking hearts again.
Just one more night, and I'll see her again. Hold on, Ardea.
Oh, he just wants to protect his wife.
You did it. It's real.
Quite real.
Finished just 3.2 minutes ago.
Then there's no time to lose.
Made of love and three rare hearts.
Wait, you did so much to help me. Maybe I can pay Rixel a visit and suggest he stops trying to sabotage you. The bandits told me he's hiding out in the basement at King Square.
I appreciate the gesture, but Rixel cannot stand in the way of science, however hard he may try.
Still, Belkior, perhaps you should visit him and attempt to put this grudge to rest. I will accompany you as protection.
But he's got his rats everywhere. How unsanitary in a place of experimentation.
I love that, because Belkior's whole thing is that he has cats everywhere. It's so unsanitary, his rats! But, you know, my kitties, they're fine. I still think it's really cute, though, that all of Belfior's cats are named after different types of cheese. So it's like, Pecorino! Gouda! Parmesan! Sorry, I'm stretching. Alright.
There's no need to be such a curmudgeon. In any case, we can discuss this later. Thrash must be on his way.
Let's go.
I don't think I'll ever be able to thank you.
You don't need to. Just go. We'll catch up when you return.
But I'm not...
My apprentice has the right of it. We wish you only the best.
Aww.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, well, I can't leave for home without talking to everyone first. Rixel guy, ever find out why you wanted your hearts?
Greetings.
Mm-hmm. Before I go, who asked whom? I asked him, of course. He was so nervous. Ah! Don't mistake me, boy. I'm the happiest I've been. Oh.
Hold it right there, recruit.
Instructor Rizal, I really have to go.
You haven't participated in a match since July 8th. Why?
My wife fell ill, and I've been working on an antidote. I haven't had time to think about anything else. It's good that you're here, though. I'd like to formally withdraw myself from the Proven Tournament.
I see. Are you sure this is what you want? You're one of our brightest talents this year, and I don't dole out praise flippantly.
My family's more important than my place in the tournament. They're the whole reason I came here.
Very well, Thrash. Your resignation is denied.
What?
You will return to your family as planned. I will leave this meeting to state that intent. However, I will not disclose the rest of our discussion. We need orcs like you in the brigade. Your heart and candor, they can't be taught. You will make a fine brigadier.
Aww.
Instructor, I...
Razzle
likes
us.
If you should not return in time to finish your matches, I will take that as your official resignation. Until then, I look forward to watching you compete again. Dismissed!
How am I moved? Scared? Sad? All at once?
Alright, let's go protect our wife and save her life.
Thrash, is it really you?
Aww.
Ardea, my love, I need you to take this medicine.
Is it working?
Do you feel anything? Ardea? Dia?
You did all you could, my son. She returns to her mother now.
Everything I worked for, everything I did, none of it was enough.
No, she can't die!
I never should have left you.
Oh my god. Don't play with my fucking heart like that, game. I can't. I couldn't have all this love and work be for nothing. That would have destroyed me.
Ardea!
Daughter.
Mommy! Mama!
This is the best I've felt in an age.
Oh, yay!
I can't believe you're alright. Maybe you should take it easy.
Aw, I'm gonna fucking cry. Like, this is so sweet. Well, yes, mommy orc, but also, like, just legitimately great mommy orc.
I've rested enough for one lifetime. I've missed you.
I've missed you too. More than anything.
Aww.
Father!
Ardea, there are so many things I wish to say to you. For now, be at ease. I will tell the villagers of your recovery.
Ardea.
I know what you're going to say, and I won't hear it.
You know I can't go back after this. I almost lost you once. I won't let that happen again.
And I won't let you give up on what you've worked so hard for.
She's just such a supportive and good wife. God damn it, I love her. And I love him. Honestly, I... Don't get me wrong, I like Mina. I like the main story for Battle Chef Brigade, but this shit gets me way more invested than any part of Mina's story. Like, just a man going on a journey to save his wife, that's the shit that, like, tugs at my heartstrings.
Kai, Lupa, how would you like to go on a trip?
Yeah!
We can't take the kids. Monsters are attacking anything in sight.
Then we'll protect our pups from any monsters foolish enough to get in our way.
Are you serious?
I'm not chieftain yet. We can take a vacation to watch you achieve your dream.
I don't know what to say.
Say yes.
Okay, yeah. We'll leave in the morning.
Aww.
Bigger than I remember it.
Oh, I love her outfit. Oh my god.
Yeah, and it's full of the most talented chefs in Victusia.
Do I detect hesitation?
Huh? Me? Never.
You never were good at lying. How about this? A duel, you and me.
Ardea, I think we should go to the inn.
Don't tell me you're scared. Come on, let's shake the rust off together.
I love her. She's playful, she's kind, she's so full of love for Thrash.
Dolpha maiden request, a duel.
And we're too late.
Who are these people?
Ah, well, it is my great pleasure to be.
Has the talking. They're my, I guess they're my friends.
Even better, now we have an audience.
Oh no, good lady. Thou hast a performance!
Well, I guess we're challenging our wife. Just in the practice kitchen. Aw, look at this!
Welcome again, mine bosom compatriots!
Are the judges Paz and then our kids? That's so cute! Oh my god, I love that! It's Paz and then our two kids! That's so cute! Oh my god, I love this game. It's adorable. Holy shit.
On this finest of morrows, it is mine humblest of honors to speak to thee from the practice kitchen. Two contestants, both aligned by matrimony, stand ready to face one another in a war of wills.
A bit dramatic, isn't he?
You don't know the half of it.
Presiding over thine parents' fate are our special guest judges. Wait, pray tell, what are their names?
Kai!
Oopa! Give me lava!
Mommy, Daddy, can I have Earth?
My stomach yearns for fiery spices.
Max the Mighty Rat! Thank you for following! Welcome to the orchard, friend! Hello, hello!
My prithee, what ingredient could match the magnanimity of our occasion?
An Oberok spike!
A Hydra's tooth.
A dragon's wing should be the thing.
Taco belly!
T'would seem thou doesn't grasp the gravity.
Hydrant, you bastard! Hydrant!
Taco belly! Taco belly!
Taco belly! The boy wants taco berry. Who are we to deny him? Codex, I will hydrate. I'm also stretching again. And my compliment to myself is that I know I've said this one too, but I'm good at world building. I'm really good at creating a world that people get invested in. I'm doing character creation with some folks today for my first ever, like, in-person, well, not my first ever, my first D&D campaign in person, and like the since like in the past like 4 years basically. So I'm very excited, and people seem to be really excited just from the campaign premise. So I'm really looking forward to that. But I'm glad people could get engaged even just from my little short campaign premise.
Very well, I relent. My theme ingredient indeed is taco belly.
Alright. Taco berry. Let's go. As much as I don't like to say it, we're gonna kick our wife's fucking ass. Berry. They want earth and water. Okay. So, we'll do taco. Cockaberry, Corona Stomach, some King Bean.
So what do I get when I win?
I'll take the puff tomorrow, so you can enjoy the game. But when I win...
I'll buy you a new set of cookware. Though I think I'll be too busy enjoying Brigade Town.
Yeah? We'll see about that.
I love them. I love how cute they are. I love that their competition with each other is friendly, but still, like, you can see the kind of fire there.
Give up now? You only use it when you're willing to the dish.
I may have.
I love this banter.
Just you wait.
What do you think, pups?
Daddy's food is better.
Daddy's food is better, Dale. Damn, even the fucking kids know that I'm better at this shit, Ardea.
Now,
we shall determine a winner.
Judgment.
My favorite.
Got both of our bonuses. 327.
Marvelous.
Look, just because she's our wife doesn't mean I'm gonna go easy on her. Got 229 there.
Rejoice.
Go!
Yes.
Look, I love our wife, but I have no shame in beating her down.
Who's laughing now, dear?
You've proven your point. I'm proud.
I love her.
Us too! Us too!
Us too!
Aw, pups. You guys are the best.
I love Thrash. I love everything.
Thrash's family
is.
Had faced a trial greater than any cooking duel. But love drove them forward, and they remained triumphant in the end. Their tales so moved the Scowl Hearts to turn away from crime and create a new genre of entertainment. Food Cart Dinner Theater.
Food
if you recall,
cart dinner theater.
Thrash went on to join the brigade alongside Kieran and Mina. The tournament and its festivities have ended. But what shall we make of the epidemic that plagues the land of Victusia? Let us return to the tale of our heroes and see what becomes of all this.
Alright, so chapter 5 is complete. Still need to know what exactly is causing all the monster epidemic. So let's find out. I think we go back to playing Mina now, I do believe.
Okay, you're in. Congrats on all that, but we have bigger things to do.
For once, I agree with you, and I believe I have a solution.
Why didn't you say something earlier?
I wasn't sure until just before the ceremony, and thought it unwise to reveal anything in the presence of our fellow brigadiers.
What did you find?
A true cure. It doesn't just relieve the symptoms of those who ingest infected meat. It cures the corruption itself.
Okay, so Kieran...
I've already tested it on a variety of infected cells with a 100% success rate. The only thing I need now is a live test subject.
We have to catch one of them long enough to give it the cure? Yikes.
Maybe not. Jelly here has an affinity for monsters. As long as it's small, he can keep it docile.
We should set out immediately then.
But about Rixel? Now that we're brigadiers, we have to take him into custody.
We can't let him get away after all the destruction he's caused.
By the time Belchior and I arrived at his hideout, he was already gone. We couldn't find any clues as to where.
Okay, so what we know of is that Rixel, who is Belchior's, like, kind of rival, I guess, seems to be the one that's infecting people, causing, like, monsters to be wild and crazy and murderous throughout the lands. So he's kind of bad news bears, and we need to deal with him.
Deus Ex Ziggy to the rescue. He's in the dark room. I've been taking strolls there since I followed you and Thorn through. Thought they might come in handy.
Just taking strolls in a dangerous forbidden nether realm? Of course you were.
Thrash, You and I need to find him before he disappears again.
Agreed. But that leaves Kieran with...
Go. Neither of these missions can wait, and Ziggy has been helpful thus far. If we're to persevere, we must do it together.
Then let's get this done. For Victusia!
Alright. So we need to search for Rixel.
Let's talk.
But first, let's go talk to everyone so far.
Heya.
How may I be of service? Hello.
Saw your final match and knew you'd fight well, but that was spectacular.
Good to see you.
Thank you for all the instruction, Belcure. I don't think I'd have gotten him without it.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I love Quetzal. Quetzal and her giant robot. So this is the final little bit. Of the brigade, too. Like, it's not all the same. Aww, they're so cute. All right, let's go.
Whoa, so this is the Dark Realm?
It's the final showdown, bitches.
Like some pain.
I honestly, I thought I remembered the last chapter being longer. Unless there's more to it. So this could be the finale, I think. Maybe I should tweet that, actually. Sounds really dumb, but all right.
Yeah, I got chills from opening the portal.
Wait, are we ready for this? I mean, this man caused our friends and family so much pain. Not to mention the general population. I don't think I've ever been this angry.
I know, but don't get distracted. It's time to bring Rixel to justice. We're not here for revenge.
You're shitting.
See anything yet? Ziggy's directions don't make a lot of sense. Go left at the creepy statue. Everything's creepy in here.
Wait, I see it!
Alright.
And what, pray tell, is this?
Rixel, for your crimes against Victusia, you're obligated to stand trial in the Kitchen Coliseum.
I love that things in this game follow the same logic that I hope Pokemon does, of every problem is solved via Pokemon battle. So in this, every problem is solved via kitchen cooking fights.
By the power vested in us, by the Battle Chef Brigade.
We declare you under arrest.
Don't even think about trying to escape. You're cornered, old man.
Cornered, you say? We'll see about that.
He's getting away!
Handle the Oku. I'll catch Rixel.
Yes, I forgot that. I will say, this is a lot easier than Thrash's Berserk thing, but alright.
Kieran, Ziggy, did it work?
The mission was...
Quiet on the floor. The trial of Alchemist Rixel is now in session. Prosecution, you may present your evidence.
Instructor, this man hired bandits to steal my research and impeded our attempts to resolve the monster epidemic.
It's true. He gave us a payment in his coin purse. It says Rixel on the inside.
This thief must have stolen it from me as I stood here.
That's not all. We discovered Rixel is to blame for the mutation in the first place. He poisoned the monsters on purpose.
Lies!
Silence! You'll be given time for your rebuttal. Mina, can you substantiate your claim?
I love that there's actual, like, trial shit here. This is so cool. I love this game.
Rixel recorded how he infected the monsters in these notes. Take a look for yourself. He used samples from the Dark Realm.
The old fool. To commit treason, then write it down.
I ran tests on the infected monster cells and confirmed Rixel's research was the cause of the mutation. I've brought samples for you to examine.
I see. The samples confirm your claim. Rixel, you are charged with theft, destruction of property, conspiracy, and treason. The punishment for these crimes is banishment from the Brigade, and a sanction upon your culinary power. How do you plead?
Not guilty, Instructor. I am appalled by these blatant falsehoods. Are you really going to take the word of these hooligans? The research they mentioned was stolen from a Brigade lab.
Dun dun dun!
Curious that you never reported it missing. How do you explain the documents presented?
Instructor, please. I was only trying to end the true blight. I sought to cure monsters once and for all, but the committee only cared about his uninspired ambrosia project.
It doesn't have to be like this, Rixel. We can put the past behind us and move forward. If only you'd let go.
To give context, Vilkior's ambrosia project was basically, like, designed to be the ultimate flavor enhancer. Like, it's to make any dish basically perfect.
I refuse to take advice from a hack like you, prattling away about perfect flavors when there's real work to be done. I'm twice the alchemist you'll ever be.
Okay, I don't know about that, bitch.
Rixel, since you've been unable to present compelling evidence to the contrary, I pronounce you guilty. You will never work as an alchemist again, and are forbidden from all culinary experimentation.
Damn.
No! Alchemy is my lifeblood. I demand a trial by cooking.
A trial by cooking?
Brigade law dictates that anyone accused of a crime may request it. The severity of Rixel's crimes only make him eligible for a reduced sentence. He won't get away.
By order of the Battle Chef Brigade, we will honor your appeal and commence the trial by cooking.
Trial by cooking!
Your name
Look,
is your champion.
It's important.
It's all you, Blue Jay.
But I...
Mina, you're the most focused, talented chef I know. If anyone can defeat Rixel, it's you.
To never practice alchemy again, though? I know he made bad decisions, but didn't he try to do something noble? I don't know what I'd do if I couldn't cook.
I know what he said, and I know he means it. You still can't let him win. Trust me, Mina. He'll hurt more people than you can imagine.
Look, a trial by cooking is important. I wish actual crimes were decided this way. I know you, like, committed murder and everything, but, we're gonna have a trial by cooking, just in case, you know? You'll only get a reduced sentence.
I trust you. All of you.
So, from what it sounds, the trial by cooking... like... just... gives a reduced sentence? Because
Instructor, I'll face him.
Because it's...
Very well. If Mina wins, Rixel will be convicted and forever banned from alchemy. If Rixel prevails, however, he'll be allowed to continue alchemy under the strict supervision of a brigade veteran, but may only cook with dull pots and pans.
Not dull pots and pans! What would you do if you couldn't cook? You would have to eat pre-made meals.
The rules
I don't
are the same
mind
as ever.
Pre-made meals,
provide each
but
of our judges the
I like
best
cooking.
Cuisine. But this time, the extent of Rixel's conviction is on the line. I've assembled our top judges, Maridane, Hasjil, and Akebo, to sit in judgment for this trial.
This trial that you all of a sudden just learned we were having?
The
right.
Theme ingredient for this match represents the many threads that brought you here. Hydra!
Oh, okay, Hydra's good, but we'll do it.
Chefs, begin!
But this is we only have the one. I have a thing that just any vegetarian dish that we get just blossoms into something bigger. Actually very good. got some different parts of the Hydra, and now we can actually start cooking. Okay. Start by... we'll add this Hydra fin.
Yes!
Not enough yet, girl. You'll never defeat a master alchemist like me.
Try and stop me.
And Hydra neck. This will be the water dish. So we'll add some slime eggs. Ton of Hydra neck. Just a shit ton. A metric fuck ton of Hydra neck. I feel so unprepared for this one.
If you need it censored, I suggest a black
the rope.
More rope.
I just more realized what Jabari is.
Yeah. Did you see on Twitter the latest art that?
Hello. How is your stream? What were you up to? For those who are new here, I'm Appleseed. I'm your friendly neighborhood goblin druid. I like to have a very comfy, cozy time. I love to just relax and de-stress from the craziness of life together. I play a lot of indie games. I do a lot of, just stuff that's nostalgic to me. Right, Lady Belvoir, right, thank you so much for following.
I appreciate
the
blight
it.
As much as you do. Are we really so different? Look at what you're willing to do to stop me. Stole from the Brigade. Lied to your superiors. Broke Brigade law.
You're wrong. We did those things
for the greater good.
We did them to save lives, now and in the future.
And I talk about D&D and musical theater way too much. That's another.
And we'll never stop fighting for the people who need us.
But more than anything, I just love to have a comfy, cozy time where we can relax and de-stress from the craziness of life. And we are currently playing some Battle Chef Brigade. I am nearing the end of Battle Chef Brigade, which is kind of wild. And struggling to make good meals. And I don't remember. remember which meal is which is also great. This is the water one, this is the earth one, this is the fire one, I think. The fire one absolutely needs more fire. I have hardly any fire. Okay, I don't care if we break some. We're currently playing Battle Chef Brigade. We're reaching like the end, so it's a little intense. This needs to be our fire dish. I don't want it to be, but it needs to be. We do not have enough water in our water dish. Oh no. Okay, I need to try and get something quick. Like quick. I don't think I will in time. Needs to be served. I'm gonna put this in here for as long as we can. No, please promote some of the water instead. Oh god, this goes so slowly. Okay, we just need to serve. We just need to serve and pray. Pray that our other dishes are good enough.
The judges will now decide Rixel's fate.
Okay.
Wow.
Hydra stew. There's a lot of fire in that dish. She did good on that front. 259. Okay.
Outstanding.
We've got a ton of fire. 350. That's pretty solid. 400. That's even more solid. Okay. That's a really good start. That's really solid.
My congratulations.
Crispy skin, burst skin. Oh, he has poison in here though. That won't be good. 296. Okay, 276.
Positively superb.
Shit. Okay, that's not great.
A delicacy.
I'm worried. I'm really worried. I don't think we'll get enough. I don't think we did good. No, okay. I need to restart this.
By the power vested in me. Rixel.
Okay, we need to restart. Rematch. Alright. Because we know for sure that there is one of each, I'm actually going to go back to old reliables. and then this, I don't think I do. Okay, that's fine. We're trying this again. So, straight off the bat, I'm gonna put that in there. We're gonna start cooking that. Straight off the bat in here, we're gonna do that. Okay, so we're starting that off really strong with two earth gems. Starting this one off with two water gems. I'm just gonna plop them there for now, I guess. And then we're gonna start this one off with two fire gems. Okay, now we go. We go to the Hydra first.
We're gonna
Boom. Okay, we still got so much time. I'm killing it this time. This one I'm just gonna put in here, I guess, to start slowly promoting. I can fit more stuff into this one. I just hate that. It's stupid. Okay. Yeah, we might as well just fit more ingredients in.
The blight as much as you do. Are we really so different? Look at what you're willing to do to stop me. Stole from the brigade, lied to your superiors, broke brigade law.
You're wrong. We did those things
for the greater good.
We did them to save lives now and in the future. We would never sacrifice the present for tomorrow, and we'll never stop fighting for the people who need us.
Hell yeah, Mina. Anything I can get that might help, we might as well grab, you know?
The judges will now decide Rixel's fate.
Expertly crafted.
296. He does lose 20 points, so 276.
The flavor, it's outstanding.
We've got 280, 300,
what I wanted.
169. Okay, we're just behind him.
Exceptional.
Like, literally just behind him. Let's go, baby! Let's fucking go!
By the power vested in me by the Brigade Committee, I shall now declare a winner. Mina wins the match!
We did it! 824, baby! Even though we had the one really shitty dish.
Rixel, I strip you of all stations and titles. You are hereby banished from the Brigade and its satellite institutions.
Oh no! You can't do this to me! I bet your so-called peacekeepers didn't even tell you the worst of their crimes. They repeatedly went into the Dark Realm.
I suppose it's fortuitous they aren't the ones on trial, though.
Damn.
You were given your last opportunity to prove yourself worthy in the Brigade's eyes. You failed.
Damn. I love that. Well, it's a good thing that they weren't the ones on trial. Anyways.
Take him away.
Fuck, I love that. That's powerful.
You four are in enormous trouble. Breaking into our lab, trespassing in the Dark Realm, what were you thinking?
We had to act, Instructor. Rixel would still be loose if we hadn't done something.
Mina Han, I'm surprised at you. Did you learn nothing from your expulsion?
Hold on. The only gravedigger here should be me. I'm the one who broke into the lab and discovered Rixel's whereabouts.
Not happening, man. We all did this together, Instructor.
I'm sorry we broke the rules, but I stand by what we did.
Damn.
And you, Kieran?
I found a cure for the mutation. One that will heal the monsters, protect our town, save our people's lives. We couldn't have done that waiting around for Brigade approval. Do what you must.
You know what? That's fair.
You found it? Instructor, I beg you for clemency. It would be absolute folly to toss such talented youngsters aside.
And your request shall be granted.
Come in. I know they meant well, but they broke fundamental Brigade laws.
Yeah, but he also is... Like,
you once told me that leadership wasn't about perfection, but how we deal with our imperfections. Their decisions were flawed, but they've contributed more to Victusia than most of our veterans. All Rixel had to show for his secretive work was an epidemic and countless sick.
Let's fucking
go.
Now
my words come back to haunt me. You're right, Common. You're all on janitorial duty for the next week. And then you will receive commendations for exquisite service.
As for you, Siegfried, I'd like to apologize for the committee's distrust. You may not have finished the tournament, but I name you an honorary brigadier.
Oh, you're killing me! Wait, you're serious? Thanks.
Aww,
now we have a
yay, Ziggy became a brigadier too!
We'll make
too.
The preparations. You three meet us back at headquarters.
Well, guys, it's been corporeal, but I have to leave.
Leave it? But we just brought a mad alchemist to justice. You're not even going to stay for a meal?
I completed my task here. It's time for me to go.
Where will you go?
To hell if I don't change my ways. Hamburger, you're the best. You believed in me when nobody did and made all this possible.
I love the fact that Ziggy's just
what?
A weird necromancer.
I wasn't even here for part of the tournament.
He's right, Blue. You got us all together.
We wouldn't have caught Rixel if you'd stayed in Windy Village.
Thank you. All of you mean so much to me.
Aww.
Well, that's all the time I have.
He's really gone.
Oh, and Thrash. When Lupus starts dating that fisherman's son, go easy on him. It's gonna be fine.
Wait, what is that?
Bye.
Goodbye, Ziggy.
There goes the strangest guy we'll ever meet.
I wouldn't be so sure. Odd things tend to flock to us.
And we'll be ready for them.
Aw, yay!
And so, with the help of our bravest chefs, we administered the monster cure across Victusia.
Yay! I wasn't expecting to finish this today. I'm pleasantly surprised
Mina,
that we did.
Thrash, and Kieran received their commendations, and a feast was held in their honor.
I remember this last chapter being a lot longer.
The three friends spent every possible moment together until the time came for them to part ways. Kieran joined the research branch and stayed in Brigade Town as Belcure's assistant, though in time she would surpass even him. Thrash swore to protect and provide in our military branch and set out for home. His village has never been happier or better fed. Mina followed her dreams of travel into our ambassador branch. Now she treks across Victusia, teaching our ways to the populace and learning new crafts from them. As for Ziggy, no one has heard from him since the day of the trial, but brigadiers across Victusia tell stories of a skeletal figure and his ghostly companion passing through their camps at night, always smiling. That, I'm afraid, is where our story ends. But fret not, for Victusia is always in need of chefs with the strength of the tides, the flames of curiosity, and the endurance of the earth. We may yet meet again.
Like that last line, that's total sequel bait. But yet, it's been years and nothing, unfortunately. Yay! Oh, what a sweet game. Oh, I'm so happy. I love this game. I'm really glad that I got to play it in full on stream. It's one of those games that, I played so long ago that the fact that I got to revisit it, it's just like, it's great. It's such a fun game. If you guys want to check out Battle Chef Brigade, you can buy it for $22 Canadian at least on we're just about to end, so unfortunately you guys came in a bit of a poor time. Thank you so much for the raid. We just finished. to make a sequel game, though. I would kickstart that in a fucking heartbeat. Ah! Hello! Hi! Thank you for making such a wonderful game! Oh my god! Hi! Yes! I'm sorry you came right at the end! Hello! Trinket Tom, hello! Welcome! It was a pleasure. I've had such a... Oh, can they? What? Oh my god, they can! That's so cute!
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Thank you for popping into my stream. I really appreciate that. I'm sorry that you're coming right at the end, but... I will hydrate. I will check my posture. I will stretch. Thank you, Wrath. But thank you for making such a wonderful little game. I had so much fun playing it with everyone. It's been a delight. But yeah, if you ever wanted to make a sequel, a certain goblin druid would play it and kickstart it. I like that you can scroll through the credits. I've never noticed that. That's really cute. To Victusia someday. Getting the rights back from Adult Swim was a pain, but we got them! Nice! That's awesome! Well, I very much look forward to if anything like that Victusia is returned to. Because I thoroughly enjoy playing Battle Chef Brigade on stream, and I will happily play any spin-off sequel game, anything like that. Yes, thank you! Have a wonderful day yourself, and thank you again for dropping by. It means a lot to me as a streamer who loves to play indie games when indie devs take time out to drop into my streams. So thank you for that. Playing Battle Chef Brigade when it first came out with like my sister. So I'm glad we got the experience to play that all on stream. But thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you had a fun time. Again, I wish I could go longer, but I haven't had a chance to see like really any shows in the theater festival so far, and so I really wanted to take today to do that. And I managed to squeeze in a stream in the morning just because there was no shows that I wanted to see first thing in the morning. So, I'm hoping to go see some shows now. I've got two shows for sure that I want to see today with a potential of a third, just depending on how I'm feeling. I don't know if I want to see the third. The third one was kind of like a, yeah, I might see this. I've heard good things about it. But we'll see. We are going to throw a raid over to We are going to throw a raid over to Ruby the Lazy Goblin. If you do not know Ruby, Ruby makes extraordinary Hero Forge minis. Like, Ruby's talent with Hero Forge is like a freaking... It's like a God-given art. Like, it's incredible. I thought the shit that I made in Hero Forge wasn't half bad, but Ruby... Action Production! Thank you so much for following! Welcome to the Archer. But yeah, Ruby makes, like, the most amazing Hero Forge minis. She made Apple, actually. Hang on. Let me pull it up. She made me! Look at this. That's me. And she made that, and it looks really, really good. but yeah, she's currently doing a Hero Forge stream, so we're gonna raid into that. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Tomorrow we will be doing some more Pokemon Violet Solink with the lovely Aimless Tieflick. So I will see you guys then. And that'll probably be like 7 p.m. CST, maybe a little later. Okay, friends. Have a good rest of your day, afternoon, evening, whatever it happens to be for you, and I will see you later. Bye-bye!